recording. Mr. Master Maestro, or simply David Lynch. It's April 28, 2023, eh? And if can believe it, it's a Friday once again. 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 Here in Naples, clear but also mid the sky and late afternoon are almost 15. It is still now 69 and 8 Fahrenheit 21 Celsius, practically standard of these days, these last days. And this means that this today really soft, like in these days and this period. There's absolutely nothing to say from this point of view, nothing to add. Literally a spring day, and also like always in these days, sensation of slight summer atmosphere, so very beautiful. In fact, I repeat for the degrees above all. Also in general, for the atmosphere not perfect, but however, very, very good. It's Friday once again, and as you know, it's very Friday, first of all, I should remember doing this. Fantastic electric red and white razor. I think also this because, as perhaps some of you know, this is the third razor of this that I showed in this channel. The first one, black, blue and gray razor, crashed, and also the second one, the gray razor, also it crashed, and so this is the third since some few weeks. Being a really afternoon, I think that the temperature at this point is this, I repeated just before, 69 and 8 Fahrenheit 21 Celsius. But the really important thing with this atmosphere is that, as anticipated just before, today we have this. Yes, as you see now, I repeat, very, very, very good sky and sun, but not as beautiful blue skies and green sunshine at all, because there are also some clouds, and I think, in fact, that later will be more cloudy. I don't know if also it will rain, but however, I think it will be cloudy. It's like yesterday in the late afternoon. So, but as always, no, because we weren't magicians wizards at this point, so we will see. However, at the moment, very, very good, I repeat. Well, little bad for me. Today, so city this is from the mythical window, the new grey curtain as soon since November 1922. Also, this beautiful painter with branches. As regards the window, it's a great roller shooter, not even in this period, in fact, any shot. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, my GX 640 APG 625. Grazie di Eva, grazie di all the people who follow the channel, as well as sending greeting to everyone, also to my brother, to last subscribers, and finally I hope you all have a great breakfast. Unfortunately, I really didn't eat today, but as we always say, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life in the world, no? Absolutely. I'll see you in the today's of Blitz video, if you don't die, because as you know, it's a Friday. Today's of Blitz is...